Longmont police said it was a very, very bad misunderstanding.
Mary was, she just said something terrible happened.
Dozens of people descended upon 14 Texas Lane in Longmont looking for the ultimate estate sale deal. Free.
They were coming out with armloads of stuff.
It all started Friday morning when the home at 8 Texas Lane was actually having an estate sale. According to Mary Andrews, somebody migrated over to her house, three doors down, and thought, hey, another sale.
People down the street, three houses down, were having an estate sale. And I didn't realize that. Well, people were coming to our house thinking it was the estate sale.
Mary's home was unlocked, and that's all it took.
They took cash, they took jewelry, they went out of their way to make it fast and make trips. They had things in the backyard in piles that said taken.
Today, a woman drove up to Mary's house and returned a box of belongings.
This is a box someone returned.
Yes, and I'm shocked because I forgot I even had these.
Cash, computers, cameras, kitchenware, clothes. A lot was taken in a short amount of time. Even a roll of toilet paper.
That and the holder's gone.
Mary Andrews, with a brave face, sums it up.
It was like a riot. A riot of greed.